Oh, How are we all doing tonight? Let me see those hands. Come on. Solidarity. Yes. Love it. We're going to do a song off the new record called My Antidote.
Oh, divine. Lay down your pure intention and let me serve you right. Serve you right. Sister Mary, it ain't black or white. You got your apprehension, but I got what you like. And you know, you're wearing your tie.
so much. How many people have the Living the Dream record or have heard it or streamed it or what are we doing nowadays? I don't know. I can't keep up. We're going to do one of my personal favorites. Hopefully you enjoyed as well. This is a song called Boulevard of Broken Hearts.
Like a shadow in the dark. Come on. Hey.
Thank you so much. All right, this is one of my favorite parts of the night. I'm gonna turn it over to somebody who I fucking love. This guy, not only is he just an amazing bass player, amazing musician, and as you're gonna see, a fucking crazy good singer, he's an incredibly beautiful soul. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Mr. Todd, damn it, Kearns.
But that guy's a fucking jerk. Kennedy, come on! How you doing out there? Ready to get nuts? Here we go! We're all gonna die, so let's get fucking high! Oh, shit! Jump! 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 entire world. Motorhead! We played this very stage many, many times. We play this song in honor and in memory of the legend himself. Make some noise for Lemmy! Make as much noise as you can. Let's call out the Doctor! Are you ready? Make some fucking noise, Lenny! Jump! Jump, motherfucker, jump! Oh, yeah! I went to see the doctor. Said you're pretty sick. Got some real bad habits. You better stop it quick. Said doctor, that's real bad news. Don't know what I'm gonna do. Doctor, nothing's wrong with me. Doctor, come to can't you see? Doctor, I ain't gonna die. Just like me, I'm never fine. But you see a shame.
Oh, Oh, with the horses that you ride and the feelings left inside. Comes a time you need to leave all that behind. Where they claim they'd like to know anyone could let to go, and the people gather round for the last show. Where there is only one to live and die by the sun. Where they try to complicate you, but you left it all behind. All worldly possessions are left for. And all the hounds, what is lost can still be found when you're walking with your feet here on the ground. Whether those who choose to run, following the setting sun, and now it seems the journey has begun. Well, there is a you left it all behind. Our worldly possessions are left for recollection, and finally it's all gone.
you so much. You guys having a good time? Everything cool? Cool? Hey, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna play a song that was written almost fucking 10 years ago, and it kind of helped, I guess, trigger this whole thing in a way. This is called Starlight.
Oh, 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 oh
She's watching, heartaching with sorrow. She's broken, yes, she is.
Thank you so much. sake of something hopefully to come out in the future, so that's why you see all these cameras around. So we couldn't have picked a better audience, really. You guys have been amazing, so thank you so much. We hope you had a good time. You know that dude did right there. And then those people right there. One more time for Phil Campbell and the Bastard Sons, ladies and gentlemen. I love this guy right here. Will you please give it up for my friend, Mr. Frank Sidoras. You already know this guy right here. One more time for the one and only Mr. Todd. Damn it, Kurz! This next gentleman, I can't say enough about. He's the visual timekeeper. He is one talented motherfucker. Will you please make some noise on the drums, ladies and gentlemen, for Mr. Brett Fetz!
Fucking recognize this motherfucker right here. This is Miles motherfucking Kennedy!